What I've done is I've filtered these two columns. So there's gaps in between. I'll show you now. I'm just going to quickly do this quick method. There you go. Cool, I'm going to kill my filters. So basically what I was doing, right, was exactly this. Oh, select here and here. Put a filter on. Then I filtered. Clear this, and I said I only want to see blanks. And as a result, I had like a couple of results up here. I can see here something needs to change. Someone's been messing with this. Is incorrect. Yeah, that's more like it. So what I might even just do is just add a filter here. So I'm going to say difficult. Then we'll do about condition. Too many variables. Yeah. The whole idea would be to shrink this up and then copy paste across. But I'm noticing that this is becoming an issue with the rest of my data. So I'm going to nail this out. Just delete it. I can rewrite the form technology. Go out. And like you can see over here, things seem a little bit easier. So let's have a look. My only concern is what's happening here. Well, are there still values here? We go back. That's fine. Yeah, that's better. Because basically, what I was doing is filtering for here. I'm moving across. Copy those across. Looks like I'm going to have to do a slow method here. This is more like it. This is going to be a faster method than processing slowly, right? So I'll figure it out. Just copy these. Okay, let's just copy these. Doing these individually like this is going to take forever. There's always going to be a way to group things. Even by breaking it down to smaller groups, you then can kind of create bigger groups. So let's have a look here. Why don't we exclude anything with blanks? And then we go con according in. So we exclude blanks on the side. There we go. Now we're talking to the main monitor. And then I'm thinking, let's exclude blanks again. I'm starting to see like, list is getting smaller. Let's exclude blanks. And exclude blanks from there. Now you start to see how small this data really is. And now you can go and create. Yeah, so let's look at this one. Venison dry balls. 100. Okay, it's crazy. It's gonna need two of these, I think. So yeah. ABC, I'll just change this to D. And here, let's see if this works. Yeah. And it did. So guess what? Now we just drag this all the way up like this. These are all numbers, you see? Let's copy that. Paste. Special values only. And then you basically, I'm just going to quickly keep one of them. Get rid of the rest. There we go. And then you got the rest over here. Easy. Okay. Now let's do this process here. Let's see if this makes a difference. Like you can see, that's too far. I need to see these, huh? No, go with herb E. Get rid of that. And push it up until there. Okay. Because he's all on the same level. So now you can kind of just. This is a faster way. This is kind of nice and easy. I'm just going to transfer this across. Ah, and they all got each in liters. Angle will happen when I'm around. I think it didn't go across. Get rid of those. Okay. That's what you'll need, eh? Now what about this? Perfect. Ah, nice. Okay, so let's do this. That's too refined. Oh, maybe not. We'll do it like this. I'll reset that. It should go straight back to the same place with the same filters. And now, watch this. I should be able to call blank down. Now let's get rid of blanks again. Now we're talking. So that's how I'm gonna limit it, like bang, bang, bang. So what this would do, and it's perfect. place that's special. Good. Copying that now. I don't need this in the way. Could you just drag this? Cool. There we go. Interesting. Okay. Now that we are selecting all again. Should be pretty easy. Let's just see this line here. Come. Now I'm doing this one. Okay. See, that's too much. And you get the picture. You just keep doing this.